told you that sugar pine sap would hold this thing together.